The athlete begins in quadruped position. The tubing is going to be wrapped around the 1 foot of the hip we're trying to help into extension. Towel is going to let us know if he loses neutral spine. He's going to engage his torso, and then he's going to allow for that leg to just extend back, being helped back into extension, and then return back to neutral.